The concern that we have is that any new offensive would undermine regional stability, such as it is, provide malign actors with opportunities to exploit instability for their own purpose. We continue effectively to take the fight through partners to Daesh, to ISIS, within Syria, and we don't want to see anything that jeopardizes the efforts that are made to continue to keep ISIS in the box that we put it in.